Hi, my name is Rupert Rixon. I'm a filmmaker from the UK. I've spent the past 6 years making films and I've been interested in the industry since I was a kid. Now I run a film company called Perspective Pictures with a group of friends of mine and we make all sorts of content. We make feature films, web series, short films, we do commercial projects, events, weddings, and we make travel films. Well, that's why I'm standing in this bay out in Norway in the centre of Oslo. Now, we all make films for a living and we release a new video every 2 weeks on the YouTube channel, but that's not what it's about with YouTube for us. The whole point in us doing this and these new videos every 2 weeks is to kind of explore different ideas and share those with you and kind of just see how they go down really and just experiment. We've got a lot of projects coming out this year that I'm super, super excited to share with you guys. Most notably our documentary about longboarding from LA to New York, which we filmed over the summer. That'll be coming out as a feature length, like 90 minute project released in episodes later on in the year. So if you haven't seen our stuff before, I've put some links down in the description so you can kind of explore and see, you know, kind of a bit about what we're all about really. And if you have seen our stuff before and you're already subscribed, you know, I really appreciate you watching and I hope we release some stuff later this year that you're really, really excited for. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it there as much as I stumbled over my words all through this video because it's really cold. But thanks very much for watching. See you later this year. Okay, cut.